My gosh, that's quite something. आपने जो figure अभी बताया, it is a staggering figure. Let's see what happens, but I'm really amazed that and I'm very proud. I feel हम हमेशा ये सुनते हैं कि Hollywood की films इतना कमा लेती हैं, but for a Bollywood film, for a film from India to do this, I think it set a benchmark. One, for Indian films, and two, it's made a mark internationally. I believe it's been running very, very successfully abroad. So I think it's made people sit up in the world and notice Indian cinema. I think that's great.
Ji, ek aur question aapse puchna chahungi. Aapne abhi kaha ki benchmark ban gaya hai Bahubali se. Aapko lagta hai ki kyunki Bahubali ke baad Tubelight aayi, to thoda pressure jo hai wo Salman ya fir unke jo makers hai movie ke, unke upar thoda sa bhi hoga kyunki 1500 crores.
I don't think so. I think Salman ji ki har film I mean, one, he is lovely in his films. His films are lovely. They do very well because people love his films. I don't think there is any need for a comparison with any other film or any other actor or even Bahubali for Salman. I think he just stands alone as one of India's greatest stars. And I really don't think he should feel any pressure.